especially with missing a little time last year. You know, I feel like I want these at-bats, you know, to kind of jumpstart my timing. You know, it's good that spring training's a little longer this year for me personally. You know, I get to get out there and be, you know, have a lot of game action before the season actually starts, and I'm going to try to take advantage of that.